Wu Mu lived in the White Crane Monastery in Yunnan Province and concentrated on Buddhism. Knowing that her fighting system was too dangerous, she restricted its teaching only to those select few of the monastic order until the 20th century.